I'm actually looking forward to see you today, you know.
Well, I'm looking forward to see you too.
Yeah, you better be. Or else I'm gonna have to smack that bum.
You're crazy, man. Anyway, look, then let me pick you up then.
It's fine, I can just walk to yours.
Come on, I just wanna come pick you up. I miss you so much. I can't just sit in the house and wait for you. I wanna come pick you up. Plus it's cold out, come on.
I'm literally across the road from you, babe. Like, 2 minute walk. It's fine, honestly.
I hear you. You do have a point though, it's just across the road.
Of course it is. Like, it's literally a 1 minute walk.
Cool.
But I love you, boo-boo.
I love you too.
Love you more.
No, I love you more.
No, I love you more.
Nah, I love you more.
Okay, you love me more. Can you just hurry up and hang up the phone, please? Because I'm at work and I can't be on the phone like that. Anyway, look, I'll see you in a few minutes. What? You're long, man.
Nah, bro, like, thank you so much, man. Words are not even enough to describe how thankful I am. Like, anything you need, you know, I got you, my guy.
Listen, fam. It's all good, fam. That's what friends are for. If you need my help, and any time you need my help, you know man's here.
Love,
you got
G.
my number, you know what to do, fam.
My G,
you didn't even have to say all that, fam. Come on, G. It's all good. We are brothers at the end of the day. Just make sure you pay me back on Friday, though. Because I don't want to have to.
Oh, shit. Should I be scared?
You've seen that show Power in the console. Consequences when the man them don't pay the money back on time.
Oh.
Other than that, I would never let anything bad happen to you, of course. Come on, G.
Yeah, no, I'll definitely pay you back on Friday, bro. Not to worry, man.
Say nothing, G. Say nothing.
Talk later, yeah? I love you. Hello?
Hey, fam, who are you with, fam? Are you with a girl or something?
Nah, not really. It's just me here, bro.
I swear I heard someone on the background saying I love
you. Oh, nah, that was me, bro. I said that to you.
What?
Showing love, innit? You've done a big man favor. That's why I was showing love.
Hey, fam, who are you chatting to, fam?
Bro, I'm chatting to you. I said I love you.
Listen. What? I don't know what kind of party you think this is, but this is not the kind of party, innit? That's not about that life, fam. You sounding mad on the phone right now.
What were you talking about, bruv? Like, man said I love you, bruv. You didn't even say it back.
Listen, bruv. Whatever you're on, yeah, keep it to yourself, yeah? Keep it to yourself and away from man, yeah?
Hold on.
Man's not about that life. If you're trying to say something right now, say it, bruv. But don't come out like that, bruv.
Come on, like,
you kind of catch your man off guard, and I don't like the way you're coming out, bruv. Like, it's.
But what are you on, like?
Just, like, give me a warning, yeah?
Give me a warning,
like, let me know in advance or something. Don't just come out like that, bruv. I don't like
it. But man's just showing you love, bruv. I said I love you.
Listen, I'm gonna go now, innit? And don't worry about the peace, bruv. Just keep the peace to yourself, bruv. Like, don't worry about the peace. Don't worry about man's number. Don't worry about keeping in touch. If you wanna keep in touch from a distance, bruv. Yeah?
What are you talking about, bruv? Hey, like, I said I love you. Say it back, bruv. Like,
go now, bruv. You're moving mad.
Hold on, bruv.
You're moving mad. What? This guy's moving mad, sus, bruv. What the fuck?